channel release on Netflix, let's start the video now. 6 weeks after obtaining his upcoming romantic drama Malcolm and Mary, Netflix has picked up the John David Washington thriller Born to be Murdered for launch in 2021 in accordance to The Hollywood Reporter. Ferdinando Saito Filimarino was directed by from a script by Kevin Rice, and the movie marks the English language directorial debut of Filimarino, who served as second unit on 2D unit director on Luca Guadagnino's Call Me By Your Name and Suspiria. Ferdinando Saito Filimarino was directed from a script by Kevin Rice, and the movie marks the English language directorial debut of Filimarino, who served as a second unit director on Luca Guadagnino's Call Me By Your Name and Suspiria. Guadagnino truly produced Born to be Murdered with Marco Morabito beneath their Frenesi film banner, whilst Francesco Milzi di Eril and Gabriel Moratti produced through their cooperating Mimo. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news, and updates. RT Features' Rodrigo Teixeira served as a garment manufacturer at the project, which capabilities are ranging from Oscar winner Ryuichi Sakamoto, The Revenant. Many top tier streamers, particularly Netflix, have been stockpiling finished films due to the fact their manufacturing pipelines had been suffering from the pandemic. You can count on to peer much greater streaming offers like this one, as Indie Electricity Gamers, consisting of A24, Focus Features and Bleecker Street, have pumped the brakes whilst they wait to peer how the theatrical enterprise shakes out as a vaccine hopefully attracts near. Washington is using excessive office starring flip in Christopher Nolan's Tenet, and Netflix is wise to live in the enterprise with the Oscar-nominated actor, who simply signed directly to join Christian Bale and Margot Robbie in David O. Russell's subsequent film. The streamer paid roughly $30 million to gather the black-and-white movie Malcolm and Mary, which pairs Washington with Zendaya, even though it's uncertain whilst that movie can be released. For greater on Russell's untitled new film and who Washington changed with inside the cast, thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news, and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like a video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.